too. This your boy, Ted Miles, man. I'm back with another video. I got my boy with me again, man.
Sure, your boy So Chill. Boy Eli, well, Chill 5.0, y'all know who it is, man. Yeah. Y'all already know who it is.
Yeah, my man is on channel in the description. Y'all already know how to do it, bro. Sure. But yeah, we finna do a part two to that that shoot video that I did. If you ain't watched that one, go watch that one, man. But yeah, we're gonna be basically choosing which shoe we'll rock, you feel me? So I'm gonna let my boy go first like always, man. This time, I ain't gonna lie, we got some different shoes this time, you feel me?
Yeah, this different lineup right here.
I ain't gonna lie, it probably ain't better than that first lineup that we did.
Yeah, the first lineup was a little, yeah. I don't know though, it may be a little different. Let's see.
You feel me?
All right, so right here we got some, look like some high top dunks. Or Jordans?
The first one, Jordans. The second one, some high top dunks.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I thought there was some Jordans at first.
Yeah, that's all, dude. But yeah, so which one I'll choose now, though?
Yeah, man. Which one you gonna rock, man? To a party or something, man?
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Hey, both of these hard for sure. I mean, you know, all black. You can't go wrong with all black. You can put anything on all black.
Yeah.
And the blue and the gray, you know, so I'm messing with it. I'm gonna say all black, cause I like black. I like black more. You know, say you put a lot of versatile with black. You can do a whole lot of things with black.
My boy going with the all black. He going with the hot top. I ain't never seen no hot top dunks though. That's crazy. Yeah. I thought them was on ones when I first seen
them. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. They like some ones though. But I had said straight out the back, I could see them today with dunks. I don't see that Jordan sign.
Yeah, but I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna go to drawing ones, man. You know what I'm saying? The pictures in the middle, man. Y'all, the pictures gonna be in the middle so y'all can see. But yeah, I'm going to drum ones, man. My boy said the dunks, man. So we got the next two shoes. Man, I ain't gonna lie, this was a hard tour right here though. You know what I'm saying? We got the sevens, man. I ain't gonna lie, I don't even got a pair of sevens yet, but I'm getting my first pair out of them two. I don't know which one I'm gonna get for my first pair out of them two though.
For sure. I ain't gonna lie. Off the bat, I'm already go with the black and yellow and red ones. Them are hard. Yeah. I forgot what they called, but I gotta get these for sure. I got a shirt that I seen at the house. I said, I was thinking about the all day. I said, I'm going to get those.
My boy said the first one, man.
But they both hard, though. Don't get me wrong. They both hard, for sure.
I ain't going to lie. I ain't never had. Sevens kind of remind me of sixes a little bit.
Yeah.
Just a little bit, yeah. But I know what I'm saying? I'm going to get my first pair of sevens this year, for sure. Yeah, but I ain't going to lie. I'm going to the gray. Is that gray? What's that color right there, bro?
Like a tan-ish, olive type colorway.
Yeah, I'm going with the second shoe at the bottom that I'm having at the bottom. Man. Yeah. I'm going with them, man. My guys had the first one. Both of these more hard though, you feel me? We got the sevens, man.
Oh yeah, the sevens.
Yeah, man, we got the sevens, man.
Now, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't really no seven fan, but I got me some at the house. So, and them more hard though, for sure. The all red ones. Hey, y'all know which one I'm talking about.
Oh yeah, them real. What the mug called?
I forgot what that mother called. I think it's chili hot pepper or something.
Yeah, something like that.
I thought they were the Toros or something, but Oh, these Nines. We tripping.
Wait, what we said?
We said sevens.
We were thinking about the last one.
These Nines right here, but yeah, these Nines hard though for sure. I'm gonna go with the gray and red ones. Them are hard. I'm mad with those. I don't know what they call it. Them are hard.
Hey, I ain't mad at my guy. Both of them are hard though.
Both are hard for sure.
I feel like them white and gray ones though, and the red. You know what I'm saying? I feel like them are gonna get dirty a little too easy though.
Yeah. You right.
Them are gonna get dirty a little too easy. I'm gonna go with the black and the brown. Them are hard. Then they got the little purple
joint. Concord.
Them are hard. I'm gonna go with the black and browns. You feel me? Them the eights. Wait, them the nines.
Okay, I'm getting this. I forgot about all.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I don't got a pair of nines or seven. You feel me? But yeah, I'm gonna get a pair of for sure. So them boys look comfortable. You feel me?
Yeah, them boys are for sure.
I got the last pair of shoes, man. You know what I'm saying? Say the best for last. We got some designer shoes. You feel me? We got the products. Wait, them products? Yeah, we got the products, man.
No, they're Dior. Right?
I don't know what's going on right now. I'm tripping.
Yeah, these Dior.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Like, I chose these shoes like probably like a couple of days ago. Like, I've been waiting to do the video with my guy, so I forgot what all shoes I had put
in. Yeah, I understand, man. So, I be getting
confused
on shoes, too.
Yeah, we want that man rocking, man.
But yeah, with the Dior's, I ain't gonna lie. I like Dior shoes for sure.
Them more remind me of like Forces.
Yeah, they like little Forces. You know, dunk looking like type. I'm gonna say, I don't know what these red ones got. Look like a bunny on the side of them.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah,
yeah, they got the little bunny.
Like that little Playboy,
Yeah, for sure.
I ain't gonna lie, the ones, I think the one that matched it.
Yeah, my jacket. I'm gonna go with the olive too, though. I mean, I like the red ones, but I'm gonna go with the green ones, the olive green ones.
I'm gonna agree. I'm going with my guy, man. I'm going the same thing, man. Yeah. Like Jeff Clay, man, my jacket. That's crazy, though.
You see? You know, I got on Playboy night, man.
Yeah, that's crazy. But yeah, I'm gonna go on the green, the little green one, man, because I'm more hard, though. You feel me?
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, man, that's the end of the video, man. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and follow my boy on YouTube.
Hey, man. And like I said, man, follow me for more content. I just dropped my past two videos, man, all that, my reels. I got about 5,000 to 6,000 views. Hey, make sure y'all sub to my channel, man. Hey, I'm almost one subscriber away from 100 subscribers, man. That's a big milestone for me. Hey, man, I've been wanting to hit 100 subscribers for the longest. So, man, make sure y'all go sub to my channel so we can keep going and keep posting more content. But I'm gonna let my guy finish though.
Man, really been going crazy though.
Oh yeah,
they been like my subscribers and went up too. Like since our first, I think our first video, like the first video we did, I had like 185. Right now I'm at like 194.
Yeah, hey, hit my guy. Let my my guy hit 200, man. Hey, we both almost at our milestone.
Help me hit 200. Help him hit 100, man.
Yeah, for sure.
No, all y'all gotta do is subscribe, bro.
Yeah, that's all y'all gotta do, man. For
but,
sure.
But yeah, that's it, man. OTM, I'm out of there, man.
Seriously.